This is what it feels like to be a working class hero.
And this is what it feels like to be a working class hero's dad and boss.